Is that story just made up, or is there some truth to it?
There are mysterious parts in that book, but the only true mystery is that our very lives are governed by dead people.
The myth of the three mothers.
Rose read about them in an old book. This building is in some way connected with those three mothers.
Mater tenebrarum, mater lacrimarum, mater suspiriorum, ignis vestri imaginem inferorum recipiunt, animi mei deliziarum.
Who is it? Who lives in this damn house?